know, South Indian classical dance, which denotes the how expressions denotes the emotions and all. And now we have a short presentation of the festival of Diwali by Anurag.
And splendor all over India and many other parts of the world. Now, what is the story behind Diwali? How it came? So, I'll take you in a small ride in our epic tale of Ramayana, where it's its origin from. There is a king of province, it's a province called Ayodhya, and there were King Ram and Lakshman. They were sent for a 14 years exile in the forest. In this due course, they went through many different things, but I'll be focusing on few of them. Like, one is that Ram defeated Ravana in a fierce battle. And after this, after 14 years, he returned back to Ayodhya. And Ayodhya, after when Ram returned to Ayodhya, people of the town lit lamps, welcomed King back and celebrated the victory over Ravana. Overjoyed at the return of King Rama, the people danced and celebrated and fired fireworks to show how happy they were. These festivities still continue till date, which we call Diwali. So the scenarios have changed. There were huts, now it's urban scenario, but the festival is the same. I've taken this picture, which I really find interesting. It's a view from a city called Jaipur. It's taken from the fort. As you can see, the Diwali is celebrated in the night and how the city glows. This is how what happens in all cities in India during Diwali.